Have you ever encountered this problem? You want to take a screenshot of a View Once message on WhatsApp, but the system doesn't allow it. Or maybe you want to check the View Once message your partner received, only to find out it has disappeared. Don't worry. Today, we're sharing two highly effective methods to help you easily capture WhatsApp View Once messages. Method 1, take a photo with another phone. You can use another phone to take a picture of the WhatsApp message. Downside, the image quality won't be as clear as a screenshot, and once the View Once message has been opened, you can't access it again. Method 2, use MoneyMaster for WhatsApp, highly recommended. MoneyMaster for WhatsApp is a professional tool that lets you easily capture all View Once messages. With the latest upgrade, MoneyMaster for WhatsApp makes it even easier to view View Once messages. Not only that, but you can also check chats, status, call history, pictures, location, and more, all without the target user knowing. Plus, with just one purchase, you can unbind and rebind devices anytime, making it a cost-effective long-term solution. Only three steps to get started. 1. Create an account, visit the MoneyMaster website, sign up, and choose a WhatsApp monitoring plan. 2. Install and bind, download MoneyMaster for WhatsApp on the target device and follow the installation guide to complete the setup. 3. View messages, go to the MoneyMaster dashboard, click View Once Messages, and instantly access all View Once messages. Now, you can easily view any View Once message on the target device without missing any important information. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and check out the YouTube exclusive discount code in the video description.